Why does my cat's fur look greasy? Well, cats are very clean animals who love grooming themselves, so it's not normal at all for their fur to be greasy. It probably means that your cat is having trouble cleaning themselves, which could be due to an inability to reach certain parts of their body comfortably, maybe due to something like excess fat or a condition like arthritis. Really, any signs of your cat stopping grooming themselves or changing their grooming habits is a big cause for concern. So greasy fur really isn't something you should just try treating at home, for example, by washing your cat. It's normally a sign of another underlying medical condition, so it's best to consult a vet to get a clearer diagnosis and then figure out their treatment from there. So if you do notice your cat's fur getting oily, take notes of any other behavioural changes, for example, their eating and toileting habits. Giving your vet any of this information along with your cat's greasy fur should help them get a more accurate diagnosis and should get your cat on the road to recovery that little bit faster. Does your cat have nice fur? Let us know in the comments.